A perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
And back with Silva. Iago. Dangerous looking attack. And crossing towards the far post. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Can they get in behind them? Clean challenge. And it's with Hall. Decent position. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. On and on he goes. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Not to be this time. Silva has it. Can he get them in front? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Leo. Oh, showing excellent vision. Iago. Excellent ball over the top. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Trying to pick out a teammate. Foiling them effectively. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Played over. Oh, that goes down as a miscue. No two ways about it.
Well, he just had to make a decent connection there, and it's a goal. No wonder he's annoyed with himself.
Outdoing his opponent. And he takes it on. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And over comes the corner. Iago. Well, the attack grinds to a halt, offside. Arsenal have given it away. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And the keeper diving to thwart him. And now the delivery, a deft clearance. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Leo. Jamsey. Getting in there to intercept. Mokwa. Dudu. Iago. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And a strong tackle. Leo. And the attack looks promising. And space to cross it. Leo. An attack full of promise. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And he did well to cut it out. And that is going to be a free kick. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Just couldn't get it through.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
He has time to play it over. Well read to win possession back. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, he's given it away. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Simple save, really. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Iago. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Arsenal have given it away. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Hall. Just the challenge that was required. This might be ideal for the counter. Intelligent threaded pass here. Cleared away. Mokwa. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Once more, unable to hang on to the ball. And intercepts again. Leo. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Over the touchline for a throw in. Hall. Hall, and promising stuff from Arsenal. Not to be in terms of the finish. Mokwa. Iago. And Silva has it. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Must be! And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal had most of the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Just the clearance that was needed. And take it away. Hall. Leo. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Now, Son. Well, he's lost it. Getting in there to intercept. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Leo. And slipped through beautifully. Well, out of play, under pressure. Now, Son. Won it back. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. He continues his run. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Well, a second goal for them here. Arsenal have given it away. Top-class defending. Great pressure to win the ball back. Could pull one back here, which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a decent performance from him. They've certainly played the more expected.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! Oh, magnificent reaction. Well, mopping up defensively. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Time and the scoreline against Arsenal, but still they're in this. Oh! Closing phase of this game.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he creates this chance. That's so inventive. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the ball is running again at 2-2. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Splendid defending. Walker now. Well, not a great cross, making the... And the final whistle
for football. Perfect playing conditions.
I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Delightful pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. The high press was very much on. Oh, a nice looking pass. Just wanted to get it out of there. Tremendous intuition to win it back. United might be able to cash in. Day. Mokwa. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Played over, and the header just wide of the mark. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Nil then. And very deftly cut out. A decisive clearance it was. Unable to keep possession. Iago. Losing possession a bit easily. And the cross is very much on. So a throw in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Now, Son. Well, a good tackle. He continues his run. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Iago. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, you can't really head them any better than that, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, pressure building, another corner. It didn't happen for them. The delivery towards the back post. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? He had to react and did.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back.
Oh, Stewart's a chance! Reading it well. Did well to win the ball back. Day. Mokwa. Nicely timed tackle. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Throw-ins given. A chance to whip it in. Top-class defending. And played in. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kozakov. At times they make passing look easy. And it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. And successfully cut out. Possession lost. Good physical play. Mokwa, Dudu. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
And possession given away. Possession lost, intercepted. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. And there's the delivery. Plattered away. Well, we're into the final half hour. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. He's in behind. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Well, a second goal for them here. They have possession again. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He just needs to keep a cool head. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Three goals without reply. Poor pass under no real pressure. Good technique displayed. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Danger averted. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they take advantage? Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Read it superbly to take back possession. And they're trying to get right into his face. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Davids. Day. Iago. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Iago. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Really good high press. A chance to whip it in. A deft clearance. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. A deep delivery. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, possession lost, intercepted. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And that is the end of this contest, and they just keep winning.
This evening, it's absolutely ideal.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time.
What do you anticipate seeing, Stu? Can he finish this? Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Strong play here on the shielding front. Iago. That's a good-looking ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Able to get a... And begging to be put away. Oh, it's gone in! And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for their lives now, starting with the front players.
Action underway once more, and the onus is on the villains to erase the damage done by that concession. Mills. Toulalon. Really good interception. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. No-nonsense clearance. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick now here.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
And he's fired over the corner. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Oh, he's through here. Oh, it's in! And that's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, they've only got themselves to blame. They've been dropping far too deep, almost inviting pressure. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Davids. Zay. Mokwa. Iago. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Moving it forward. And he takes it on. Terrific block. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame.
Happy birthday to Sachin Walker, celebrating today from granddad Stan and Graham.
It needs an accurate cross. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Losing possession a bit easily. Toulalon. Mills. Well read to win possession back. Chance to do damage. Options in the middle. Chance to finish. Goal! What a massive goal at that. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Well, it certainly is an important goal, but they have to keep switched on here.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? A textbook interception. Not giving him a moment's peace. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. A very effective clearance. Now Son. The possession lost, intercepted. Good stuff in the making from the villains. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Son. Iago. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And he wasn't messing around with the clearance. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
And there to intervene. Not the best clearance. Decent position. No, just the tackle that was needed. And there the attack ends for now. Is it going to end up being productive for them? They're mopping up defensively. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Not messing around with that clearance. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Getting in there to take it away. Oh, could be! Able to get his body in the way. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the ball is moving again, and it's going to be fascinating to find out whether or not the villains can turn this game on its head. Excellent challenge. Wants to attack from the wide areas. But quick thinking defensively. Throw in, it's going to be. No, high quality defending. Silva. Intelligent threaded pass here. And by a wafer thin margin, offside. Mills. So a throw in here. Silva has it. And dispossessed. Iago. And options in the centre. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Cleared away.
Toulalon. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. It needs an accurate cross. Toulalon. The villains in a position of menace. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Dudu. Useful looking ball. And a goal! And the threat of relegation continues to loom large.
Well, that's a major blow to them. Can they now respond and get the goal which will keep them safe? Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Not showing good patience. A real opening now. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. ...20 minutes remaining. Losing possession. Well, attacking possibilities. Can he put them in front? Well, it might still work out for them. And in the end, no damage done. Breaking at pace. He continues his run. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And delivered into the box. And they struggle to get it away properly. It's still alive. And giving the ball away. And here's Silva. Mokwa. And intercepts again. Cross blocked. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. And deciding to go short with this one. Can they forge ahead? And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
Not problematic for the keeper. Well, time really is of the essence. If they're to secure their status in this division, a point won't be enough. Let's remind ourselves they need 3 to guarantee safety, Stuart.
Well, they certainly want to secure their safety today. But it's not looking good for them. They've worked hard enough, but there's just a lack of creativity. And that's got to improve before the next game.
Nicely timed tackle. Attending to his defensive chores. Mokwa. Level pegging, but can they change that? Could win it. Great save to keep it even.
Well, it's a fantastic stop and so important at this stage of the game.
And over comes the corner. No two ways about it. A wild, wild attempt.
Well, it's so hard to get this right, and he just couldn't adjust his body quickly enough. Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes, and you just sense it's only a matter of time before they score what would surely be the winner.
Tremendous challenge. And a poor ball. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Free kick awarded then by the referee. deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the referee,
perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak.
I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? Stuart, your expectations?
Yeah, they haven't had the best of campaigns, but they have a great chance today to secure their safety. They just need a good performance and the 3 points.
An awful lot of green space to run into. And blocked for now. Will he play it in? Iago. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Nam. And winning it back. Really vital interception here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly.
Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Silva with it. Well, great read there to intercept. Possession changing hands. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. But attacking possibilities. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Nam. Really a very poor ball. They've won possession back. What can they do from here?
In position.
Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Could level it.
Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Great vision to switch the play. They've given it away. A running room in the wide position. Day. Iago. Showing a real will to win the ball. A terrific pass.
Oh, it's in! And that really helps their cause, but they need at least another.
Well, that could change everything. Suddenly, there's a totally different atmosphere inside here. Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Was spot on with that challenge. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now that pass easy on the eye. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Nam. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And a harmless cross, gobbled up. And now, passing it through. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Son. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Nam. Oh, fancy footwork. Opportunity here. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Day. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. It's opening up for them. Good pressure high up the pitch. And a good-looking ball. And the keeper will happily collect that one. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Nam. Macedo. Well, fine use of the ball. A real struggle to contain him. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Bale. And he read it superbly. Well, he could run onto it here. Incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Let's see about the delivery. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he? Mokwa. Dudu. And teammates to play it to. Shot attempted, and the keeper able to hold on to it. Perisic. Now what can they do from here? Well read to put an end to that attack. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Delivering it. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
A possession lost, intercepted. He could pick out a teammate. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And that puts them in position. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Good movement. Dudu. And a fine stop.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Well, not quite the header he had in mind, and the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Can he take the chance? Well, flinging himself at it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
That's a very impressive piece of defending. Could take the lead. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And very deftly cut out. And a throw-in it's going to be. And a fine tackle. Nam. Hansen. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And space to cross it. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Able to get a body in the way. Ten minutes left for play. Well, time really is of the essence. If they're to secure their status in this division, a point won't be enough. Let's remind ourselves they need three to guarantee safety, Stuart.
Well, they certainly want to secure their safety today, but it's not looking good for them. They've worked hard enough, but there's just a lack of creativity, and that's got to improve before the next game.
Well, they've lost the ball. And a goal at this stage could be decisive, and pulled back. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Macedo. Not a good pass. Macedo. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Nam. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Perisic. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? The corner kicks keep on coming. Now the delivery. Oh, surely! And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
And there go Frankfurt, the home of the Deutsche Bank Park. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop. But they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
Can he finish? And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Can they get in behind them? Well, no problems defensively. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Could be troublesome. Really nice ball. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Lehmann. Iago. And back with Silva. How about the cross? Good tackle. Poor pass under no real pressure. Kagawa. Now with Medina. On to Kagawa. Can he put them in front? He can't hold on to it. Well, off target by miles with that one. And a goal kick will ensue. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Throw-ins given. Lehmann. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Iago. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Mokwa. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Kagawa. And very deftly cut out. Ball's gone. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, only just wide of the post. Under pressure here. Lehmann. Space and time for the cross. Thumped clear. Now, what can they do from here? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Lehmann. An important interception. And and pushed away to safety. A good and fair challenge. Here's Kagawa. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. It's still alive. The clearance wasn't decisive. Good physical play. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went.
Well, as you can see from those stats, they're just not creating enough. They need to play at a quicker tempo, get the ball into the danger area and get more players in the box. Make the opposition have to defend it.
Now he must favour the cross. Well, sloppy in possession. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, she knew what she wanted to do and succeeded. And a useful cross. Well, the danger is still there. Slipshod passing. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. It's opening up for them. Excellent assessment. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Good looking sequence. And off the crossbar!
Well, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
Lost possession. Given away again. Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Routledge. On to Kagawa. Well, far from the ideal pass. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. On to Kagawa. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Keeper under pressure. It must go in, surely. Goal! What a massive goal! Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Well, it certainly is an important goal, but they have to keep switched on here.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Routledge.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Offside the decision. Showing a real desire to win it back. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Mokwa. Really nice ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. The defender doing his job. Mokwa. Lehmann. That's a nice looking ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
20 minutes remaining. Happy to take on the shot. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Played over. Oh, it's gone in! And that might be the one. That might be the goal that keeps them up.
Well, it looks that way, but they still need to see out the remainder of the game. But you have to fancy their chances now.
Well, a second goal for them here. Routledge. Well, there to intercept. A lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Good work to regain possession. Dudu. And tidily played. So, a corner here. Over it comes. What an important piece of defending. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Iago. And offside. Flag up, tight offside. It needs an accurate cross and a no-nonsense clearance. And foul it is then. Well, a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the drop, Stuart.
Well, this has been far better today, Derek. They've been excellent from the start. And when you see them play like this, you just wonder why they're in this position.
Untidy in possession. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
They might be able to get in now. Still could be dangerous. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. tremendous intuition to win it back. Played into the box. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And there goes the final whistle. It is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
It is to be a throw-in. Zambrano on the ball. Martinelli. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Can he play it in? Not messing around with that clearance. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Zambrano. Goalkeeper should take charge. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. A foul, but advantage played. Mokwa. Dudu. Chance to cross. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Pressure on to clear his lines. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Could be threatening. Body in the way. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, keep an eye on him, because in that last challenge, he took a heavy blow to his upper thigh. He's feeling it at the moment, but no sign of him after being taken off.
Cheers, Jeff. Throw-ins given. Well, great read there to intercept. Moving into the advanced position. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Not the pass he had in mind. A deep delivery. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, threat averted. Ordinary first touch, but keeps the ball nonetheless. Ingley. Well, nicely cut out. Well, that ball looks promising. Promising possession, this. Well, a textbook interception. And a bit short with the clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. I must say, this looks promising. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And Ferdinand with it. Zambrano on the ball, pulls it back. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
And unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Ferdinand. Bay. Martinelli, and there to intervene. Can he finish? Determined defending. Iago. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Foiling them effectively. And it's whipped in early. Ready to fire. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And a tidy ball. Excellent defending. It's Torres now. Effective challenge. Iago. Space afforded him. And the cross goes in. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. How about the cross? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Just straying offside. They might be able to get in now.
Just cleared away in the nick of time. And whipped into the box. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Bad pass. They couldn't maintain possession. An unforced error, you've got to say. Fractionally offside. This looks promising. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Martinelli. And into the last 30 minutes now. Not high quality defending. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Martinelli. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And he was in the right place to intercept. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life.
And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Might take the lead. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and it's a very good finish. He knows exactly what he wants to do, and he has the skill to back it up. It's an excellent goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Martinelli. Careless in possession. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Martinelli. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Players waiting in the centre. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And crossing towards the far post. Brilliant save. And that is going to be a free kick.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Zambrano on the ball. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And now waiting to pounce. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to 2. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Martinelli. and he read it superbly. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Bay. Zambrano. Precise ball movement. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. They couldn't maintain possession. Martinelli. Moving forward effectively. And that's a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of the...